So what's up, everyone? I'm back here again with my two best buddies, Jacob and Tyler. You remember them from my last video. You remember the Spelling Beaches Part 2 Challenge? It was these guys. So
I still smell like the Pillsbury Doughboy's ass.
Yeah, we filmed the video today. Today, what we're going to do, thank you to Jacob. He came up with this idea. I'm calling it the No Thumbs Challenge because we don't really know what it is. Basically, we're going to tape our hands, our thumbs, so we can't use them, and we're gonna try to do a bunch of different tasks without our thumbs, and see who can do it the best. So, Jacob.
Oh, am I taping this?
No, you're taping your own hand. Oh, I'm sorry. So this is going to go in order from what we think is going to be the easiest task to the hardest task. And the first task is popping a balloon. So I guess on the count of three, we're going to... He's ready. All right. One, two, three. There we go.
Good job.
I'm not good at this.
Good job, buddy.
Does that mean I lose
this one round? Yeah. Okay, what's next? The next thing is the banana. Yay,
more balloon
battles. So, there's only two bananas because somebody decided to eat theirs before the video started.
Wonder who that would be.
You know, we got these.
I got mine.
I hate them
sound.
Countdown, Tyler.
3, 2, 1, go!
I can't get it.
You seem to be a bit disabled, Jacob.
I am. If I didn't have my thumbs, I'd probably be dead. I mean, I can still use my thumbs. Really?
Yeah, you didn't tape yours well, stupid.
Yeah, no. Sorry, one banana.
I don't want another banana.
I opened it for you. I'm gonna eat good, dog.
All yours, buddy.
So what we're doing next is candy bar?
Okay.
Candy bar.
I said it would be easier.
Oh, I'm gonna say perfect.
Alright, so please show your brands here. I got my Twix. But if you want to sponsor me. Twix, you know where to find me. What is that?
Kit Kat.
Kit Kat, you know where to find me. Don't find me.
Wow.
Alright. 3, 2, 1. Actually, that was a hook. Oh, maybe not. Maybe not.
Screw both of you.
Okay. Oh, that's so cheating. I got left Twix out. I technically unwrapped it. I love how this is my idea and I'm the one that's just...
I haven't even gotten like a dent out of mine yet.
Twix. Caramel cookie chocolate.
Of course, the fat guy can't get the candy bar open.
Such exquisite flavor all blended together. With a natural crunchy noise. Beautiful taste. Are you a left Twix or a right Twix? Tell me in the top left corner.
No difference.
Don't say that again.
There is no difference.
Like I said, Twix, you know where to find me. Chocolate, delicious.
Did you get it? Hey!
Yeah, you're just wrapper.
Yeah, just bit on my
No, I meant, did you bite it?
I was what he did.
Wait, what?
No, I didn't. I
thought no, you said he didn't.
I went like that.
Yeah.
No, I.
I was biting the candy because it was open. I was biting it out of the wrapper.
Cheating piece of
I. It didn't even help me anyway.
What's the next thing? White chocolate covered wafer cookie and two grape bars. Kit Kat, you know where to find me. Got my cream soda right here.
Wow, that looks really dirty.
Looks like pee when it shined up to the light. 3, 2, 1.
Oh, that was so easy. We should have done this one first.
Yeah, as I said, I thought it was gonna be. Yeah.
Got it.
This is what I'm struggling with.
Tasty.
It's the packaging.
Yeah, that's the excuse I'm gonna use for my Three Musketeers too.
The packaging.
Okay, I can't put the cap back on, so I'm going to calmly.
Nope, that doesn't count. Doesn't count if you can't put the cap back on.
What? You didn't say that.
Oh, doesn't count. Doesn't count if you can't put it back on. I win.
This is so.
All right, next thing.
It was getting the cap off, and I'm putting it back on.
I got it back on anyway.
Your life must suck.
You think?
How do you think I felt? I was trying to open
a candy bar for like 5 minutes.
Next thing is writing our name. What we're gonna do is just write our name and see who can write it the neatest.
I mean, my writing's not neat anyway, so.
Is this gonna end well?
Okay.
Oh, I forgot. I almost forgot. Just A&W, you know where to find me. You know, I'll sponsor whatever drink you got.
Just first name or last name?
Oh. Mountain Dew, you know where to find my double chin face?
What did I get? Fanta.
This is gonna be 2 rounds, left hand and right hand.
I was wondering, why does it look like there's coffee on this chair? It's
falling out of my hair still.
Okay, told you it was an old chair.
So, for the next week, every morning when I take a shower, I'm gonna be making coffee at the same damn time. Yeah, that's what it definitely was the second part.
Alright, well, let's do the next thing then. What we're doing for this round, I don't remember what number this is, but we're gonna be tying our shoe. The Nike Roshe ones, gray and black, smooth, nice, they held me out for quite a bit of time now. I'm a little bit dirty because, you know, didn't clean them. There's a hole where the toe should be, but that's not Nike's fault, that's just my fault. Mom told me I don't clip them a lot. You know, soft padding, good to keep me. Nike, sponsor me, please. Go! I technically tied the shoe.
That's not a shoe.
I don't think that counts.
That doesn't count.
Let's hold it up.
Woo! W.
But technically.
Oswald, I think you lost this one.
Technically.
Yes.
I won.
Dude, that's not a shoe.
Alright, so the next challenge is gonna be whoever can type the text the fastest. We got Jacob over here with the timer on his phone. And we got Tyler over here. We're gonna be typing in his notes. The sentence is gonna be, Senor Computer Man's channel is the best channel I've ever seen in my life. Whoever can do it the fastest is gonna be the winner. I think. I don't know what the point of this challenge is anymore.
Win?
Yeah. Senor Computer Man is the best channel I've ever seen in my life.
Set. Go.
You lost already. There's no way you're gonna beat this. Hey, he still beat Tyler though, and he had he added a word in there.
Did I really?
Yeah, you added an entire. I'm pretty sure. I'm pretty sure it's just in my life.
Oh, dang.
I've ever seen.
If I wouldn't have put entire, I probably would have beaten you. Dang.
Why is your background this?
Question that. Okay.
Alright, thank you guys for watching. This has been the No Thumbs Challenge. Shout out to these guys again, Tyler, Jacob, with social medias down below. Make sure to go follow them. If we can hit 5 likes on this video, 5 likes, I will do another challenge and I will be included into it. 5 likes. I know we're going big with this, guys, but if we can hit it, I'll be in the next challenge video. Make sure to thumbs up this video for the No Thumbs Challenge. Thank you, guys.